Hey everybody, here's the Saloman Guardians. Today I'm going to show you how to take the brake off of them. It's this piece right here, ski brake. Just in case when you're mounting your skis, you got to put a bigger one on there because they're not wide enough. They won't fit over your skis. I think these are 115s. So I'm going to show you how to take them off. So right here at the back of the ski, the adjustment screw for sole size, in and out, larger, smaller. I'm going to turn that guy all the way in and adjust the binding all the way forward. Once it's all the way forward, it won't turn anymore. You'll know. No, it's not moving. Pull. Go like this, and you pull this piece forward. Let's see if I can do this one. There we go. Push it forward. And there you go. There's your assembly and your brake. See these two little notches right there? This brake just off. Just wiggle it a little bit and pull on it, wiggle it back and forth. Move it. Bend it. Boom, it comes right off. Yep. Put it back on. Stick those two little tabs right there in the two little holes. And reverse the process over here. Slide that back on this rail system onto here. When it gets back to these adjustment ridges, you loosen up that adjustment screw right here. And it goes right on there. Counterclockwise to get it back on. It's kind of nice to do it like this. If you're waxing skis or something, good way to do it. Boom. So you change your brake.